Yes, welcome to Vayne's World Season 2, powered by Remy Martin, of course. And I'm so excited today. Have a wonderful guest in the building, a musician, a comedian, an actor, an entrepreneur, the ultimate hustler, reigning all the way from... Nobody really knows exactly where he's from.
I was waiting to hear what you were
going to say. Major hype in the building. Major hype.
For right now.
Yeah?
You can say the States right now, because that's where I live, so...
We will say the States, but you know I'm going to dig a little deeper than that.
Good luck.
Thank you for giving us your time.
Definitely.
Because I know that you're super busy.
Definitely.
And you're here tonight in Barbados to do a wonderful
Definitely.
Comedy
Definitely.
Show
yeah.
tonight. And you're on your tour.
Mm-hmm.
Are You Dumb?
Are You Dumb?
How is that going?
You know, we working and the tour is doing great. I'm not complaining about anything.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I'm just living the best life.
Yeah.
You know, we just signed a contract with BT. I have my own show.
Congratulations. Yes.
The Major Hype Show. It's
the Major Hype
That's
Show.
That's right. So,
yes.
Yeah, so, I mean, you know, it's just been... surreal, you know what I'm saying, with all the stuff that's happening right now. And to be able to see mainstream America appreciate this little Caribbean kid and his comedic value and bring it to mainstream is just amazing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, I, like I said, I've watched all the people who done it before me and all the progress that they made, but we can't stop there.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So that's why... You see Major Hype on The Breakfast Club and Hot 97 Morning Show and hosting Wendy Williams Show and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Because we got to let them know that our presence is here too, because the Caribbean market sometimes tend to be an overlooked market, right? And we are so tied up in what's going on in our own countries that we don't look at the bigger picture.
Correct.
Right? So you look at Barbados, they might have comedians going at it with each other, right? Then you go to Jamaica and this comedian is fighting down this comedian. Then in Trinidad, this comedian or this singer is fighting down that singer. But there's a bigger, broader picture,
right,
which the whole world is looking at, right?
So
we gotta come together and make that whole platform for the Caribbean something that's recognized.
Yeah.
And that's not gonna ever go anywhere.
Right.
You know?
Major Hype. How'd that name come about?
My name has evolved like 10 times. It was Major One, it was Major Damage, it was Major Hype, it was all kind of names. I think, you know, as the eras change, you have to change with it, you know what I'm saying? So, but the original name Major came from a friend of mine who always told me that, you know, you should do things on a big scale. Never do things on a minor scale, so he gave me that name, Major.
What were some of your influences? Because you mentioned like Oliver, but like who were some of your comedic influences?
My biggest was Eddie Murphy.
Right? Was?
I mean, he still is.
But
I mean, back then.
In his prime.
Right.
Yeah.
Eddie Murphy, like, I was a fan of all his work, right? But then when I saw Coming to America, and I saw him play this African character.
Yeah.
And then he played a white Jewish man.
Correct.
And then he played a barber.
Correct.
You know what I'm saying? Then he had sexual chocolate. It was just, he had so many different characters in
sexual
one
chocolate.
Movie. I believe the children are each other. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
That right there just, it just clicked something in my brain. Like,
wow.
To see somebody do that is like, it's you on a thin line between genius and crazy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? To be able to dial in those different characters, you know what I'm saying? It's something that you gotta really be creative and genius to do that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
So yeah, Vayne's World Season 2, that was a get to know Major Hype a little bit better on an intimate level, as you can see. But you know, we gotta turn it up a little bit and I play a quick game with Major Hype. Yes, so obviously we have the King of Caribbean impersonations in the building, Major Hype. No one can dispute that. However, I wanna put his talent to the test right now. I wanna ask him to impersonate some of your favorite artists and comedians as well. Majah.
Well, being here while telling you right now, I just listen to you on the radio and I really like how you just play my music because my music is the best. I sing this song, Fast Wine, and I just hear it playing it all the time, and I just give thanks for that.
King Bubba?
I don't know. Bubba always talk about weed.
Fat.
Major, you got your weed? You got your weed, Major? Don't worry yourself, man. You're going to come down for Illuminate, man. Don't worry yourself.
Bill Cosby. Well, I don't know why I said that. Wait. And that's the end of the show. Thank everybody so much for watching Vayne's World Season 2.
On that note.
Powered by Remy Martin and, of course, Majah Hype. Thank you so much for inspiring all of us.
Thank you.
And giving us something to look forward to. And congratulations on your new show. What's the name of the show again?
The Majah Hype Show.
The Majah Hype Show on BET.
That's right. Rise up, Barbados.